Hey all, we're back again, and this is the, I think, 13th, 14th episode. I put the titles on and everything on when I edit it. But the aim of this process is to start with, basically we can start with a very low level. So in episode 1 you see I'm level 14, I've got about 700 gold and still a few things, got about 1500 gold, so this is building on from 1500 gold, which I think anyone can reasonably farm. I'm going to put up a farming video showing you can get 2300 gold in 30 minutes. And now, as we see, I'm at 11,000 now from those solar orders that have just come in. Plus, hopefully, we've got some more stuff to sell in Monarchs. I was just doing some level. So, really, this is a process by showing you how straightforward, relatively, accumulation of gold can be in this game. I mean, I'm on my main constantly spending it, but you know, that's it. So yeah, we bought a fair few things actually. Fish oil on my main server has gone insane. Even picked up some iron guardsman insignia and an arcane, and we've got our buy orders filled on the wood. Nice. So that's all looking pretty good. Right, so again we're overweight, so I'm going to have to move stuff to sell it. First light, probably that's still not enough moved. Let's get that red meat sold. So in terms of the orders, still got some. This isn't going to sell, that might be a problem. Yeah, we'll see what happens. And then buy orders, stuff's come in. Food seems to pick up pretty easily. I picked a fair few death mates on the back of that. Didn't pick up the iron battle medals though. Bit of a shame. That's not just red meat. So I think I'm sort of doubling my money on this. Not quite. The taxes and everything, but and the margin, but it's not bad. A lot of people buy up cheap in order to make meals, which I could if I venison. I bought some of that as well. Can't say the margins on any of this is that great, but might as well get it sold. Oh, I don't have any pork belly. Thought I did. What's it left? Salt, cinnamon, fish oil. isn't it? Someone trying to push the market down. Fish oil. So got the arcane embroidery finished off. Iron guardsman's. That's all right. I think one seems low. What a buyout. 5. Should buy of these. I mean, there's no depth of the market there. That got those sold. Oh, I think I picked up some. Was it fine sandpaper or the coarse sandpaper? I had obsidian sandpaper ones out. I might buy some of those things. I'm saving the sumptuous rabbit. I talked about it before. I think there's considerable savings to be had, considerable money to be made when the current event stops and people stop hunting them. Weavers, 2,000 weirdwood. One of the reasons I need to level up and get myself a third bag is so that I can carry more stuff. So I think I bought that. How should I buy that weirdwood for? So about 40% profit. And on some of these items you've got to look at it, you're not going to be making. Do I have enough room to get it? Yeah. You won't have enough room. You're not going to make 100% 3x0 or something. I'm just going to buy that for. Yeah, so that's not a huge amount, but the point is, I'm doing it pretty much every day. So if you start adding on percentages of your money every day, you're gonna start finding you're making good money pretty quickly. house anymore. It's a bit tighter, but the market's a bit depressed. You see, there's not actually that much in it. Let's just try a quick flip. Check out the oars. So the two, a very good gap in gold. Mostly it's gold, but nowhere near as popular. Silver ore is more popular. You see the gap's narrower. I'm not sure it's worth it. At that point, stone's worth it. And you see the size of my orders are now going up. Of course, going to cause me storage problems, but see, that's really close. Again, there's not much depth to that market. It's not worth it. Lodestone's a bit easier than platinum. It's almost closed in on each other. A little bit. Weird wood. Having said that, nothing's been filling on that one, so I'm not sure if I want to do that this time. Yeah, we'll leave that, because I've just been putting things in. I don't buy these up as much. Now it's got a pretty decent I'm going to take 200 of this. Yeah, these are worth it. Let's take 400. Flint goes for. Go farm flint, would make it quite a lot. I don't mess around with gemstones too much. Let's go have a look. Classic ones like diamond, it's quite expensive. We could pick it up for that price. Onyxes might be worth looking at. No, not opal. That might only be 10 of them. I don't know. Let's get 20 then. You see, I'm sort of putting 1,000 coin order in. think I want to do that one. There's a little bit of breathing room there, but I think there are better options. No. Star metal ore and all those are going to be problematic. More space than I thought. And I'm going to do the rest. All hides. I think I had a bit of success on before. 0.1. This time I'm just taking a look at the market, seeing if there's anything worth it. For the last little bit of cash I've got, I don't need to do expensive stuff. Let's try the refined. Better gap. There's a winner. So it's about what, 1500? 1700. Leave myself a minuscule amount. There we go. So now I've got a few more orders out. Some sell orders, some stuff will sell, some stuff won't sell. Let's see what happens. You see, like my last red meat order, actually, two left. Someone's just leaving it to depress the market a bit. So I should have really pulled that before I put that order on. That's fine. I'll just see what happens. And then buy orders. Got quite a lot of buy orders out now. I should have checked on refused leather. That's always done well for me. But anyway, thanks for watching. That's been a significant improvement already. I reckon we've got, you know, quite a lot of money into the market. I reckon I'll be soon. Hopefully hitting the house, well, soon. At some point it's going to hit the 100k, so I don't think it will have taken me all that long to do on the market, and of course I'll do a video synopsis. Okay, so I've just logged back on. It's the same day, and I'm doing that because I just wanted to have a look and see what it's doing. So as you remember, I was back down to like maybe 100, but see, 4,500 already. Nice. So I've got some red meat to go, bit of gold ore, a lot of these, that's quite good. And I picked up a lot of death motes, and some. So I'm going to take that. I haven't actually sold any of the red meat, but that's okay. chase these waters down a bit. Sorry, my voice is going a bit today. So I bought the Death Motes at 115. A little bit in it. Barbvine. Wildwood. In fact, I'm going to leave those active orders. I'm not going to sell that stuff yet. Okay, so I'm going to make some more investments. So you see, all I'm doing is compounding this. And that's pretty much it. It was just to jump on and change those things around. But thanks for watching.